the buzz in this building tonight is about the savior, Roy Williams.
Good North Carolina in the first half.
Well, Manuel really making things tough for Redick, and there is a brilliant play by Dan.
Here's Duhon, end to end.
And Mike Krzyzewski's team once again finds a way.
Ewing trying to get front court. Noel swiping at the ball, knocked away. Felton goes to the floor. Loose ball, timeout, Carolina. Felton well out on the right. Trying to get free, drive, put it up, blocked away, foul on Duke. That one is no good. They battle for it, loose ball, recovered, Marvin, he scores! 17 seconds left. Foul is on Patrick Johnson.
Yeah, he's looking for Lawson, couldn't find him. Bounces it in, and Rayshon Terry finishes. Hansbrough gets it right back in for another rebound. Watch out.
He's hot, but he took a shot there, and the blood is coming out.
Lawson, Hansbrough, good night.
We'll be up 15 by now.
And after this steal, look out, it could be a two-possession game. There's Curry, a step-in three, yes! Plumlee sets the pick. Rivers on his own. Yes, at the buzzer! The Blue Devils win!
Duke with possession.
Jones
goes crossover, uses the glass, return to sender.
There it is, a great look. Rebound to Duke. It's all over. Blue Devils win in overtime.